Discouraged. No, I think depressed was actually more like it. It was my 29th birthday and I could not get off the couch. I wasn't where I wanted to be vocationally or financially. Now my wife, she was sweet. She tried to point at the many blessings that we had. I mean, she was right. We had a family, we had a house, we had food on the table, we had an income. But I wasn't having it. I was discouraged on level 10. But she reminded me of Ephesians 2, verse 10. For we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus, so we can do the good things He planned for us long ago. You see, it doesn't matter if your pantry is full. It doesn't matter how many likes you get on social media. It doesn't matter what your job title is or the grade that you have in your class. Your value is found in Christ alone. When Jesus saves you, He makes you His masterpiece. To God, you are a work of art. When God sees you, He says, "Wow, look at what I have done. I love you. You are mine." Today, take your eyes off the world's value system and embrace God's. You are His masterpiece. When we remember this, we will stop being discouraged. Instead, we will be encouraged because we are loved, valued, and that makes all the difference.